And hey everybody, it's SK again. In our last episode, I think I had gone through to this particular area and then basically got my ass kicked. To save myself a little bit of time in between those episodes, I kind of ran up here and then basically logged out for about 2 days. It's been a couple of days since the last episode, so hopefully I sound a little bit better. Not phantasmical, of course, but a little bit better. And this is pretty nifty. Because I need to kill the dude, like, in the corner here, so I'm trying to abuse the shit out of this rather than what I did before, which was run around and try to, like, fight my way through. This way, with this cool little, like, aether craft net thing, whatever the frig that thing is called, the wind stream, the jet stream, whatever it's called. hopefully I can bypass all of the evil baddies and I can just get to the boss without having to run into the asshole that killed me last time. Hopefully, anyway. The Baku is not... They are not bad, I think. I do not think they do bad things. Excuse me, I still got the coffees going on. I think this is the asshole that... Maybe not exactly this one, but... The surgeon is the asshole that killed me. So rest assured, I will not be taking you lightly. Kill the servant, kill the servant, kill the servant. Oh, he's a fucking elite! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ, that thing hits hard. Should we not? Okay, so let's murder the surgeon, please. Before he calls that little fucker again, because he hurt like a motherfucker. Nope. You want me to kill five of them? Alrighty, time to like break out all the stops, I guess. Alright, you're scary. You're all sorts of scary. And where's the boss that I need to kill? Who am I killing? Garha the Punisher. Wait, do I not need to kill a boss over here? Do I not need to kill a boss over here? Excuse me. Can someone please explain the meaning of this for me? No, they are totally not over here. Well, shit. I just throw myself into the middle of, enemy territory then. That is highly unfortunate. I wish that had not been the case. You blind me, asshole. Okay. I actually managed to survive that time. Me. But immediately attack the little holy servant so that way he doesn't wreck my face. Yeah, that's quite painful. Oh, don't you heal. I don't think so, good sir. You got another thing coming, buckaroo. Alright, surgeon. I know your game now. Check yourself best you wreck yourself, good sir. Die. Thank you. Excuse me. I'm trying to aim away from the microphone as I cough here. But again, I think I sound a little bit better, but the whole, like, talking for 45 minutes straight thing still is not the easiest thing on my lungs, unfortunately. I wish it were, but it is not. Excuse me. But it is getting better. Slowly but surely, it's getting better. I got myself some nice cough medicine. Believe it or not. Got myself some fixed vapor rub. So that way I can actually, like, potentially survive. Die. Man, doing that as a caster must really fucking suck. Because, I mean, I'm a chancer, so I have a pretty decent HP pool for, like, a sorcerer or a spear master or something like that. Having to turn that quickly before they do that kind of a super powerful attack. They've got to... That's got to be a biznatch to try and kill. Okay, so I killed the sergeant. Oh, I do have a quest thingy over here. What am I doing over here? Who is your daddy and what does he do? What am I doing? Oh, it's the big ass thing right here. Alright. Please don't pull everything. Please don't pull everything. Please don't pull everything. Oh. Oh, yo. Yo! I'm just gonna run and hope that, y'all don't kill me. I'd be super, super thrilled. I still have things on in the background. Get off the background. Okay. I didn't realize that I had, like, Twitch still open, and I guess somebody hosted somebody. So, my bad! I was watching Lack Attack. He's pretty cool. Now, who am I killing over here? Yuduka Scratcher, I need to kill. Okay, what am I doing? Silverpaw and Silverball. So that's all I gotta kill now? Just those two? I just gotta figure where the hell they are, huh? Okay. Sounds fair enough. Now I just need to figure out where two people are in a mixed up crazy world we're in. Alright. I love comboing shit like that. I genuinely do. It makes me happy. I also love me that nice stun too. So I have to kill these. Are they like above me? Are they on those? Is that why I have that whole little like floaty shit up there? So that way I can drop off and kill them, sort of deal. I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, they have that little like aether flow thing floating directly above here for a reason, yeah? I'm assuming that reason is so that way, you know, it's actually usable. You have to get to those little blocks of what the hell ever for a reason. So how funny would it be? Ah, I stunned him! I got the stun first. Sucks to be you, my good friend. But yeah, long term. I know that the whole fast track server thing stops at, like, I think level 60? Or maybe even level 55? I really don't know. Excuse me? There you go. It stops pretty soon. So I'm going to have to get really acquainted with the whole, like, ganking thing again, which is going to be super goddamn fun, I can tell you that right now. Excuse me? Oh, hello, Mr. Scratcher. He is totally chill with the fact that I just murdered one of his buddies. Excuse me again. This is professional goddamn gameplay right here, as you can tell. Okay, so where is this motherfucker? Oh, there he is. There is that motherfucker. I don't care. Bring the healer with you. I'll kill both of y'all. I don't give a shit. You can't mess with my strongest heals, my friend. Oh, but you are kind of starting to hurt a little bit. So let's fix that real quick. Haha! Get off my screen, motherfucker. There we go. Oh, you got friends, eh? Okay. That's cool. You don't scare me, motherfucker. I mean, you're starting to scare me a little bit, being completely real here. But you still don't scare me because I got heals. Did you stop? There we go. No. Why are you tap targeting that person, motherfucker? I didn't tell you to do that. I will have you know. Use all of the abilities because I'm about to die. I'm even using potions, guys. Aren't you proud of me? I'm starting to utilize at least some of the things that are on my bar. Ah! Petsuko Shock! Ah, it's the best way to kill somebody. Said the serial killer to his next victim. hang on. There we go. That's better. Trust me, you did not want to hear that. Alright, may want to grab... Come on. Come on, boys. Come here. Believe me, it was about as formal invitation as you get, getting whacked upside the head with a stick. I have no idea how strong this particular gentleman is. Don't, god damn it, DNA. I also specifically did not say tab, but that's fine. Oh, that's sweet. That's a new spell. I can dig it. You guys need to, like, back up off my Cheerios, please. You're starting to piss me off a little bit. Alrighty. Oh, he's like a 5-star. Alright. This is gonna be kind of fun, isn't it? That's fine. Oh, it stuns me. Alright, that's kind of not fine, actually. He's not that bad. He's basically just your garden variety orc that's just a little bit bigger. Alright, that ain't that bad. I would still get completely murdered in, you know, a real life scenario, but in a real life scenario, I wouldn't grow wings and fly and, you know, shoot lasers out of my ass and things. Ooh, new spell. Seismic crash. Resonance haze. Available when you equip a melee weapon. Yeah. Yay, stun skill chains. I like it. Okay, so I do not want to go on those. So where's my other dude? Where's my other boy at? Silver Paw. Yo, yo, Silver... Oh, shit. Okay, there we go. Silver Paw, man, where you at? Alright, I'm starting to remember this area from my brief last playthrough here, and I remember hating it. I can see why now, because this is kind of a pain in the ass. Don't get me wrong, it's a nice challenge. It's just one of those moments where I wish I could just stealth through all of it and try to find the mob I want to kill and then just, like, assassinate him, basically. That ain't bad. That ain't bad at all. Now, where the hell? Silverpaw. My boy, Silverpaw, where are you at? Where my Silverpaw's at? Because I don't think I can do a... Can you do a macro here and do like a targeting thing to kind of cheat and see where he is? Does that work in this game? I mean, I could just not ask and try it and see if it does anything. But that would require moving to my keyboard. Alright, let's see. Nope. Does not work. There may be a macro for it, but it is not target. Which kind of sucks. Nope, let me move the microphone back. There we go. Silverpaw. Silverpaw, my boy, where you at, my friend? Long-range snare? For realsies? Oh, okay, you wanna come and play too? That's cool. So what do I think about this? Like, I mean, I like the class, I like the game. I've enjoyed myself so far, especially since coming back the first time. Really? This is how we're gonna fucking roll. Alright. And just a normal attack, I knock him down. That's great. I enjoy this game, genuinely speaking. I genuinely enjoy this game. I'm not looking forward to the PvP aspect of it. Even though I know it's actually designed to be a PvPvE game. Which, okay, I you know, like, six or seven years past the hype train, I still don't know exactly what the fuck that actually means. That's not true. I know what it means, but it sounds stupid. Come on, come on, come on. Up we go. Up we go, motherfucker. Let me go. There we go. I'm actually hitting my space bar because the half a second, or not even half a second, it's like 0.2 seconds or something like that. I love that stun skill chain. That's gotta piss people off so much in PvP, as aforementioned. Because that actually does a fair amount of damage. Comparative to just your normal attack. So, I mean, that's a lot of health to peel off almost immediately when you have no recourse whatsoever. Silver paw! Silver paw! Gotta kill me a silver paw! Like any... actually... thank you. So where the fuck is this guy? Like, for real, he's starting to piss me off now. These guys have a pretty decent amount of health. I mean, I know they're supposed to be 4 stars, but hot diggity damn, son. I'm about to go looking up this shit because I'm getting a little bit tired of wandering around, even though I've only done it for about 5 minutes or so. I have a very short attention span, I guess. Is there something that says it down here? Anything? Here, Silverpaw. It's like, it's not one of those things where it only spawns one of the two at the same time, right? Because that would be, like, off the chain levels of stupid. I'm also on the wrong bar, damn it. I apologize for the moments of, like, quiet introspection in between all of this here. Again, I'm still a little bit on the ill side, and the whole talking for an extended period of time is still, I guess, causing my lungs to have a small and tiny shit fit. And I would rather not continually cough into the microphone, even though that's pretty much what I've been doing. I would like to not be doing that. But the show must go on, and I want to make sure that you guys are aware that I am still alive. And I'm not, you know, pissing off basically because I don't care. I did put up a video a day or two ago about just giving you guys a heads up that, like, if stuff's a little bit late, it's not because I don't care, it's because, you know, my throat is a little bit jacked up, and talking for an extended period of time can have some rather unfortunate consequences for myself. Silver paw. Where the fuck is this guy? I'm starting to get mad. As fun as it is to murder things for like a solid half hour, not that I've gotten to that point, I've only been murdering things for 18 minutes. But I would like to progress, please. Por favor. This place is just freaking crawling with mobs, man. Great for, you know, grinding purposes, but I would like to kill the mob for which I'm here to kill post-haste, if at all possible. Please don't sneeze. Brain, you don't need to sneeze. You're fine. You're freaking fine. Ain't nothing wrong. Knock it off. Nope, that's no silver paw. Is that a silver paw? Don't attack me. Don't attack me. Don't attack me. No silver paw. Alright. Come on, guys. For reals. But can you? Thank you. Hey guys, I remembered that I have like a parry button. Well, maybe not a parry button, but a skill that actually gives me 100% chance to parry. That's pretty sweet. It's like forcing those RNG elements if you absolutely require them. It's pretty sweet. Okay, I see the other dude. I saw a putty-tat. Now, where the fuck is the guy I need to kill? Also known as the man with the silver paw. He's like the one-armed man, you know what I mean? It wasn't me. It was the one-armed man. But for reals, like, the sooner I can find him, the sooner I can be done with this, and the less you guys have to hear my rambling stream of consciousness bullshit, or my poor man's attempt at rambling stream of consciousness bullshit, because let's be real here, Northern Lion I am not. I like these abilities, they're shiny. Are you up here by chance? Okay, I guess I'll just attack you then. That's cool also. Oh, really, motherfucker? Okay. You guys are not cool with this shit. Ah, shit. That was a waste. I was hitting the wrong damn button. Alright. I'm a professional. I do this for a living. I'm literally not, by the way. Did he just make the sky go dark? Or is that just the sun going down? That sounds like something a tribal person would say. Did this man make the sun go dark? Yes. Yes, Ugzug. I totally did. I am God, bow before me, give me all of your wealth. But, like, for real, where the fuck is this guy? He's not behind everything, is he? If it's that simple, I'm gonna be a little bit pissed. No, he's definitely not behind this. Maybe. Now I'm curious. Let's see how this fucking rabbit hole goes. What did I just do? What did that button do? I just see things that are shiny, so I press them, and then things happen. I am such a noob at this game, man. I am such a nublet, I don't understand. Is he up this way? No, that's like outside the... That's outside the motherfucker, where are you? I'm starting to lose my patience here. I know he's here. This is where the goddamn game says he is. So he's gotta be in this general area, yes? Alright, fuck it. Hang on, guys! Alright. Here, let me do this so that way you're not seeing a weird-ass screen. Okay. Aion Silver Paw. That does not help me. Oh god. Oh god. Ow, that hurt. That hurt real bad. Ow. Oh god, it hurts. The Nunglark Ruins. Give me a goddamn... Give me a... Like, show me where he is. Just show me where he is. Give me a fucking picture or something, man. Oh my god. Damn it. Oh no, that's Rift. I don't need anything to do with Rift. Aion can't find Silverpaw. I love that that's actually something that's listed on here. So where is he? Just... That's just the quest! You fuckbag! Just please, just someone give me a picture or something and show me where this motherfucker is, because I'm about to abandon this shit. Because I'm getting real irritated. Alright. Literally no information available. Okay, cool. The internet doesn't know where this motherfucker is. So, we're doing this the old-fashioned way. We're doing this OG style. Alright. Baller, let's go. I'm getting stuck on a rock. That's nice. Get off the fucking rock, please. Excuse me. Don't fight me. And that is definitely not where I wanted to go. Alright. This is definitely not where I want to be in my life. This is the part where I kind of wish I had, like, cheat powers or GM powers or something where I could just slash kill, like, everything in here until I find the mob. I mean, at that point, if you had GM powers, you could just, you know, spawn them and kill them yourself, or you could just GM yourself and complete the quest or some shit, but, like, I'm taking this to a more logical extreme than I actually wanted it to be. Don't fuck with me, Nuduka Healer. They're definitely not over in, like, Scary Town over there, so he's gotta be in this general region, yeah? I really do not want the entire video to consist, that is the correct word. Hey, one way rift into Elysia has appeared. Neato. Go fuck yourself, Rift, because I... Okay, so is there anything over here? Come on, baby. Hang on a sec. Alrighty, much better. I just had to scream it out a little bit. But seriously, if you can avoid getting sick, do so. It sucks. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. He dirts the crates. Where the fuck is Silverpaw? The only fucker I see is this guy. So where is the rest of him? Why the fuck? Okay, let's try it this way. Ion targeting macro. I don't care about... Just give me... Just show me how to target things. Internet, why aren't you giving me what I want? God damn it. Okay. And Kiki's enemies. I just want to see. The hell is this? This does not help me. Doot doot doot. I hear that dude, like, chilling behind me. Yep, there he is. I'm getting real close to just abandoning this quest and saying fuck it, because I literally can't find this guy. And I'm getting kind of tired of running around the same place for, like, 40 minutes to try and find one mob that apparently does not exist or some shit. The internet doesn't fucking know where he is. And yes, I'm raging, I don't care. Yes, I'm being a raging, whiny little bitch. I am acutely aware of the fact that I'm being a baby. And I don't fucking care because I'm mad and I don't give a fuck when I'm mad, so y'all gonna have to fucking deal with it. Where the fuck is this guy? It's pissing me off. Now, really? That's where you are, huh? Alright. Alright, game. This is how you want to play? You literally have him tucked into a corner, huh? Okay. Use that entire giant, like, giant blue swath to say, yeah, he could spawn in any of these particular areas, and he's literally in a corner. That's cool. Alright, let's show this bitch how we do things downtown, shall we? Get fucked, good sir. Now, let's get the fuck out of this shithole. The best way to do that is, well, to probably run or suicide. But screw suiciding, because I have spent way too damn much time to try and go off and just to let myself die. So, how the hell... By the way, just for the sake of mentioning it, I got, like, almost no satisfaction out of murdering that man. He had it coming. Okay, I'm just being real here. That was his own damn problem. It was his own damn fault. He could have made himself known. Really? Alright. All y'all getting killed now. I was just gonna try and sneak my way through, but alright. If you wanna play this way, fine. This way shall be played. I'm gonna just spam the shit out of buttons. I give no fucks if that's not, like, the correct way to do things, or if it's, like, DPS inefficient. I'm mad now. I'm mad and my nose is running and I need to blow my nose, but I'm still, like, recording stuffs. Oh, go fuck yourself. Zero fucks are being given at this point. Yeah, go right ahead. Less than zero fucks are being given at this point. Oh good, yay! I'm finally out of the hellhole town. Yay! Fuck that place, I am never going back. If you have quests to send me back there, y'all shit out of luck, because I ain't doing it anymore. Stigma stats were expanded. Talk to a stigma master. I don't care. Okay. As long as it's not, you can't stay on this realm anymore, then I'm fine. And listen how, like, happy this music becomes once you leave that area. It's just like, yay! You have survived the onslaught of Fuckbag Mountain. Here, enjoy this complimentary happy music. So I don't understand. That one-way rift into Elysia, right? So... Don't fight me, Lucifer. I don't want to fight you. Oh, come on, man. I don't want to fight you. Don't dot me. That's just not nice. I have no quarrel with any of you. You guys aren't Naduka. You're not a named mob that I've been sent to kill, so... It's all good. I promise. Now, let's see here. Let me turn this quest into What's-His-Face. Do I still get a title for this? The one thing I gathered from this older, like, from all of the old database information here was that I guess you get a title for doing this. But I'm assuming they were boss mobs beforehand and now they're not.
Are Daeva on our side?
I don't know, are they? Heck, too much salt. Too much salt, but salt needs to taste like anything. But needs salt to taste like anything. Bad day for cooking, Daeva. Looking forward to retiring and leaving for safer places. Did you find any broken knickknacks? Maybe, but ooh, is that a tiny shard of aether? And that may be a bit of titanium. This might make Kina, just like Shugo said, safe place, I am coming! Next time, I set lots of traps, get lots of irons at all at once. Thanks for help, Daeva. Come back and buy food anytime. You want me to buy your shitty food? The food even you think is shitty? Alright. So what do you have to say, madam?
May the peace of darkness be with you.
There's advantage to being in the midst of enemy territory. Besides having more foes to slaughter, of course. They're liable to be careless about small things, little signs that could give us valuable information if interpreted correctly. Oh, this is beyond anything I'd hoped. I can feel the power of the Drana radiating from this debris. It's just like the land of that Helios, Dark Poeta. This could be extremely important. You've done a great service. Uh-huh. That's fantastic. That's absolutely- oh god, golf. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay. Genkiki, what do you got for me?
Are Daeva on our side?
Thank you. I do not feel as good as I thought I would, though. Because I could not do it myself? Or was Master Ronam right about revenge being worthless? Either way, they will kill no more sapiens. That will be enough. Please, take this. Hey, I did get a title for it! Fucking wonderful. Is it worth anything? Fuck yeah, it's worth something. Physical plus 20, HP plus 50. Actually, Shadum Conqueror is still better. But fuck it, I'm gonna say Incarnation of Vengeance because fuck everything about that quest. Ever. Ever.